It says for sale only, not intended for rental on the black lid, as you can see. And the print date is October 19th, 1981. And no, this tape has no hi-fi sound, stereo sound at all. So I just want to give you proof. There we go.